Okay, I'm gonna have to.
He says today is Memorial Day, a day to honor the men and women who have died while serving in the U.S. military.
Oh, wow.
This is his watercolor that he made, raising the flag at Iwo Jima. It's dedicated to honor all who have sacrificed for our freedom.
Thank you for sharing. That is really awesome.
Yeah, very, very cool. Brian Williams said,